will again give you the poets, the kind of lives you can lead, and how this. And actually, the husband of this girl now is my friend. He's very good. And so I'm so glad. Lakshmi Lekhali. Lakshmi Lekhali, sister of our butcher dreams. Lakshmi Lekhali, foolish cops who conspired to dictate the O of your slogans, who plotted to smash the heightened pagodas of your integrity, knew very little about consequences of raping urge of a flame. Lakshmi Lekhali, fragrance of your simmering sighs, tickles the battered flowers drying in the brooks of my anguish. Lakshmi Lekhali, urine that they forced you to drink has ruptured ulcers of rage on my quaking shoulders. Lakshmi Lekhali, rape daughter of our hungry hearts, forgive me. My verbal revenge isn't enough to remove leeches of insult clung to your breasts. Forgive me, rods of desperate, despotic boorishness that they thrust into your private parts have caused a crack in my skull. Lakshmi Lekhali. Lakshmi Lekhali, I roam victorious in the charred streets of your city, seething from the scourge of your curses. Lakshmi Lekhali, yours are the waves of milk. Lakshmi Lekhali, even earth shook droplets of terror to see the forced nightmare of the monstrous orgasm. Lakshmi Lekhali, Lakshmi Lekhali, doom is the word. Doom of someone who, having raped a complete little supernova, waits like an infested gorilla for its lethal aftermath. You, my victorious muse, you, my Lakshmi Lekhali, your shrieks made shimmering fishtail of Matsapushire shiver, the crevice torn open by the insane barrel of the gun, a splatter of blood gushed forth and spread like some violent energy in the victorious skies of my smoldering eyes.